Hey guys, it's Golden Steel TV here. It's been 2 weeks since I've made a video. I'm sorry about that. It's because I've been slacking on making these videos in a while, and I've been too lazy to make them. However, before we start this video, I'd like to dedicate this video to Linkin Park singer Chester Bennington, who passed away a few weeks ago. So this video will be dedicated to him and fans as we heal from his passing. Right. Anyway, let's get into this video. And today I'm playing Roblox Epic Mini Games. So let's move forward as this video goes on, and I hope you guys enjoy. Alright? Like I said, it's been a while since I've made a video. A few things happened around the world during that time, and yeah. I was too lazy to make these videos. I came up with ideas to make more videos for you guys, because without your support, this channel wouldn't be here at all. Right. In a few weeks, school starts, and which unfortunately means that it might reduce my video recording and editing time. And during that period, from time to time I'll be busy with school, and that might create a hindrance when I'm making videos for this channel, and yeah, school is gonna take up time I have to make and edit videos for you all, and I would apologize, so yeah, but I'll continue to make videos for you guys, and yeah. So currently my video schedule is one or two videos a month. So that's how the schedule is for me right now and for this channel. But that might change from time to time. So that's the schedule might not be the case for some months, because if I have a lot of videos to upload, or if I am busy with something, or whatever's going on with me. So that's just a little bit of explanation of how school will affect my video making and editing. Although summer gave me an opportunity to make videos for you guys, and I took that opportunity for you guys, it's had no effect on how much time I've been making and editing videos. Despite that, I have a lot of time during the summer to do that such thing for you guys. Yeah. So, like I said, school's gonna take a toll. Take a terrible toll on how I make and edit videos for you guys. I just died already. Alright, where was that? When I make the and edit videos, it gives me more enjoyment and passion for videos that I make and edit. But unfortunately, sometimes I might not, due to stuff that's going on, like vacation, school, and so on. So I hope you guys understand how school will have an effect on my video making and editing process. And yeah, fortunately, there are weekends that give me time to make and edit videos. So that's my only free time to make and edit videos whenever I'm away from school. Because, you know, and if that's obvious, and if that's obvious. Alright, enough of the school talk. Let's get into the game. When I first heard that Chester Bennington was dead, I was stunned considering how he died and information that was related to his death. At first, my friend thought it was fake, only for people to say it was true. So, yeah, because we live in a world where we just report news. We didn't create it. We just report news. No one, not even God, has made the news. I mean, no one had invented the news. We only report news to get information that could be sensational and to attract interest and mood from everyone who's heard of it. And what I mean is that we just report news. No one, not even God, created it. Right? I wonder how Linkin Park will move on. I surely hope they do, because that's what Chester Bennington wants, you know? And just because someone's dead or someone's left a group or a band doesn't mean you have to stop. It just means that you could still do anything. Back to the school talk. What grade am I in? I'm in sophomore. And three more years and I'm finally out of high school. And high school, that's one of the most intensive parts of my education. At times I might be busy with it, which, like I said, will have an effect on my video editing and making process. So it's gonna create a hindrance. After high school, there's college. College is gonna be the most intensive challenge of education I can take. Because life's always not perfect. And you have to focus on your path to your future, because your future needs you. I don't care if anyone wants you to stop thinking about it. No, just focus on your future. I'm in the desert trying to hang on. Everyone's starving to death or dying from dehydration. I'm trying my best to survive in this heated disaster. I mean, this is gonna be a dangerous part when you're in the desert like this. It doesn't have any water, and wow, I survived. Right, let's move on to Avalanche. Alright, here we go. Alright, we're about to go into this challenge. I was crushed to death, and now my decapitated head is landing into the fifth dimension. But I'm reincarnated. Only one person survived the challenge. Right, we're about to go into another challenge again. Right, here we go. Sorry if that was cut off. That's due to Roblox's video limitations. I can only record a video from Roblox for like 12 to 15 minutes. So that creates a little bit of hindrance when I'm making a Roblox video. So yeah. Please, God, let me hurry. Don't stop. Wow, I won. My level is even up right now. Alright. Let's see if I could win that challenge. I'm trying to get there fast. I'm in the plastic hamster ball. I'm about to roll on it, and no one can stop me from doing this dangerous challenge. You want this, huh? All right, I made it out of there. Right, come on, come on. Wow, I made it. Right. Here we go. All right, I gotta survive this. Oh God, I died from that explosion. I'm not supposed to make a joke on explosions. All right guys, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.